Most people see this as a financial issue. I see it as a moral issue. How many people can I help with this? What kind of changes I can make with this money?
I joined the Canadian Armed Forces because I want to help people and serve. That's kind of at the core of who I am. There's some charities and some not-for-profits that I want to set up. So I'm gonna just not let this change me, but just, you know, do good things. That's the hope.